can feel a lot of vibrations and there are a lot of vibrations which I can easily feel when I go to a higher RPM. And sorry for not having the mirrors, this is not my bike. I'm just test riding it in the city. For a person like 6 feet tall, that is me, it is very difficult, I would say, for touring on this bike especially. I can feel the heat. My legs are already started burning. I don't know why the bike is stopping. Might be the clutch. Even the throttle and the brakes are also. The clutch is very hard. After riding any CBR to 50R, I would say that that's actually the turning radius. Bye. vibrations, vibrations.